Kelsey.
And I'm Taylor.
And welcome to this week's episode of the Redhawk Broadcast,
where the news flies and the students soar. A thank you note by Michael Ryan. My daughter made drawings with the pens you sent. Line drawings that suggest.
What are you doing?
My poetry out loud?
But the poetry out loud full school competition isn't until March 13th.
Well, then I guess I'll hold back my hand movements until then.
Okay. We hope all of the Shady Creek Cabin counselors are excited for their week with the 6th graders.
It's going to be from March 18th to March 22nd.
We hope you have fun.
The Colusa County Department of Ag is looking for somebody to fill their summer job opening.
If this is something you're interested in, go and see Ms. Seaver for details.
There will be 3 new courses offered this 2019-2020 school year.
Colusa High School will be offering media productions and choir, while seniors can take Counseling 25 at Woodland Community College.
Midterms are starting this week,
so make sure you get studying.
And now for Fact or Fiction.
It's giveaway time. Check out the Colusa High School softball account. Like the last 3 pictures and tag 2 people to enter into our giveaway drawing. Once we reach 200 followers, we'll be giving a Colusa Redhawk attire duffel bag to the winner.
Welcome back to Fact or Fiction. I'm your new host, Emily Cerny. Will I ever be as good as John? Probably not. May you rest in peace, that's a fact, Jack, trademarked by John Boger. Let's begin. Fact or fiction, the Yellowstone supervolcano is due to erupt anytime soon. That's a fact. Just let that sink in. Fact or fiction, all Dalmatians are born with spots. That's fiction. They are all actually born just white. This has been Fact or Fiction. Now on to sports.
I'm Pablo.
And I'm Johnny B. And welcome back to this edition of Redhawk Sports. To start off, let's talk about varsity baseball.
Varsity baseball went 3-0 in the Mike West Invitational Tournament, and JV went 2-1.
Next, let's talk about softball.
Varsity softball went 3-0 in the Colusa Tournament.
This week, JV softball has quite a few games.
They play Gridley on Tuesday, Wheatland on Wednesday, and start the Enterprise Tournament on Friday.
Varsity softball has a game on Tuesday against Orville and Wednesday against Marysville. Track has a meet this Friday.
We wish you all good luck.
That's it for this week's edition of the Redhawk Broadcast,
where the news flies and the students soar.